Greetings everyone and welcome to another Minecraft Mod Showcase video. I want to show you today a very small mod that is included in my Let's Build mod pack, and it's a mod that I've started to use because it's just very useful, and that is this. This is the Waypoints mod, and all it does is add one single block, which is the Waypoints block, which is made very simply, just a bit of stone, some enderpearl. You're going to need to use four of them in order to make one of these, so you pop them down like that, and when you add the fourth, they all join together with the texture, and all you do is right click on it, and you will get this waypoint. We can name it, I'm just going to call it waypoint 9, and then we have this one over here, which is actually the street corner waypoint, and all you have to do is right click on it, select a waypoint from the waypoints that I've already made in the past, and let's go to top floor, and we're going to click go to, and it's going to teleport us to our version, another waypoint that we have on the top floor of the building. If we look down there, there's our street corner, there's waypoint 9. So if I jump back on and go to street corner, it will take us outside like that, which is very useful because this map is absolutely ginormous. So if I go to this one, it's going to load up and take us to the port entrance. This is a massive port that I'm hoping to build in this map. You can see in the top right with the map, this whole stone area I'm hoping is going to be some sort of industrial port or something where I'm going to have, I don't know, I'm still planning it. So let's go to this one. I've got town hall. This is obviously where I've planned to build the town hall. As you can see over here, there's my kind of point that I've put down just to say this is where the town hall is. We can also have a look at the bridge quickly. And here we are. This is the bridge. This is just another area. Again, it takes quite a long time to go between places, so this is extremely useful. And it's quite easy to make. I mean, I know the ender pearls can be expensive, but if you had an ender farm or something, I'm sure that you can make loads and loads and loads of these and use them between teleporting between different places. The other thing that you can do is you can teleport to the end, and you can also teleport to the nether as well. But because I don't have a nether in this world, and I don't plan to make one because this is all custom made, I'm going to jump into a pre-made map. So here we are in our pre-made map, and I've already got somewhere around here. There we go. There's our waypoint. And if I right click on this, for some reason, the waypoints that are from the other map are there, which is weird because on the other map, the waypoints that are here aren't on the other map. I don't know why. But if we just go to Netherworld, it's going to then teleport us to the Nether, where we have another one of these waypoints. And again, we can go back to the overworld, and that would take us back to the overworld. Now, another thing to note about these waypoints is if you want to get rid of one, let me just go back to street corner and click go to. I want to get rid of this one, and this one is our waypoint 9 that we've made. Now, if we delete this waypoint and go back to the other one, you will see that waypoint 9 is now gone. So the only waypoints here are ones that are actually available, apart from that strange glitch where they did appear on the other map. So I guess you'd have to, if you've got loads of maps, you might want to give the name with like map 1 at the start. I don't know, depending if they kind of spill over. I don't know why that happens. It's probably a glitch. But, you know, just to let you know that that's there so you don't accidentally teleport to somewhere where there isn't another one of these waypoints. So I am going to rate this mod 8 waypoint blocks. And the reason I give it 8 is because it's very simple. It doesn't really add anything that extravagant, which can either be seen as a negative or it can be seen as a plus. In my case, I'm going to consider it a plus, but because not everyone may see it that way, I'll kind of leave it around there and just leave it as an 8. It's very basic. It does have that strange bug where it adds the waypoints from the other maps. I'm not sure whether that is intentional, but it is quite annoying. But I think the simplicity of it makes it very useful in that you can just quickly throw them down, make a waypoint, throw another one down, make another waypoint, and just teleport between them without any problems at all, which is very useful, and that's why I like using it, and that's why I added it inside of this mod pack. But that is going to be it for this video. If you have enjoyed this video, please let me know by rating, commenting, and subscribing. If you want to see how this build is made, check out the Let's Build series. There should be a playlist on the main channel where you may have to search for it on the channel. Yeah, for some reason, I'm still trying to play with this glass. I mean, I've got these different things. I did kind of decide on the clouds, but we have this strange effect. I've been trying other glasses, but it's not been going too well. But if you want to see that and see more creations in the future, you can check that out on my Let's Build series. But apart from that, I think that's it. That's going to be it for this video. Very short mod. Just wanted to let you know about this existence so you can use it if you want to just download it yourself, or whether you used the mod pack and didn't realize it existed. So there we go. That is it. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!